me when Time Warner was talking about my carrying that. They got an earful from me. I said, "Duh, you gotta don't understand." I said, "I gotta see barbecue." I just heard something. I said, "But I don't even."
It was a few years ago, too.
Angela.
Put a piece of foil put over there.
I seem to recall you were like at odds with some young guy who's in the barbecue business.
Petersen.
Okay, that might be. And that was like very well known, and you gave him a lot of grief, and then like kind of took him under your wing too.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, he came in. He brought it on himself. He was cocky as he could be.
Yeah, yeah. All right.
He showed up mesquite in the bottle. The first one we did. He was going to kick all of our ass.
I'm pretty sure I saw that.
He didn't know who he was talking to.
All right.